Present.
Mayor Pro Tem Nicole Singletary.
Present.
Present.
Councilmember William Austin.
Present.
Councilmember DeWanna Cooper. Councilmember Sandra Fleming Crosby.
Present.
And Councilmember Jason Brown.
Present.
Mayor Robinson, I find there to be a quorum.
Thank you, Mayor. Next, can I get a motion to approve the agenda as printed?
Second.
It has been properly moved in second. Any questions? If not, all in favor, show of hands. We will now move into executive session. Executive session pursuant to the South Carolina Freedom of Information Act Sections 30-4-70A1-2 for the discussion and receipt of legal advice relative to the PFAS class action lawsuit styled City of Camden et al. Versus EI DuPont de Nemours and Company. Number 223CB03230-RMP and the discussion of personnel and appointment matters and all other matters related thereto. Can I get a motion to go in the executive session, please?
Second.
And the property moved in second. All in favor?
changes.
Okay, everyone, we are back into our meeting from executive session. We will now move towards our legislative. We have one resolution on the agenda tonight.
Mayor and Council, for your consideration, resolution number 2023.050, final reading. A resolution to remain in and participate in the PFAS class action lawsuit styled City of Camden, LLBEI DuPont Du Nemours and Company, EI number 223CV032300RMG, and all matters related therewith.
Can I get a motion to approve resolution 2023.050? Final reading.
Second.
It has been properly moved and second. Any questions? If none, all in favor, show of hands.
Thank you, Mayor and Council.
Thank you. Can I get a motion to adjourn?
So moved.
Second.
It has been properly moved and second. All in favor. Thank you.